folks, welcome back to Vidhya's Vegetarian Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make pasta sauce with butternut squash. Chopping butternut squash is quite a task, but today I'm going to show you how to steam it easily in instant pot with minimal chopping and also how to make this delicious pasta sauce. So let's get started. Here I have a 2-pound butternut squash. I just trimmed one end of the butternut squash and cut it into two halves lengthwise. Also, I removed the seeds and the loose orange strands or the fiber. I just scooped them out. So in the instant pot, I have added 1 cup of water and I have placed the dry wet. So now I'm going to place the butternut squash like this. Just keep it up and perfect. So I'm going to pressure cook this now for 15 minutes and let the pressure release naturally. Initially I was steaming the whole butternut squash, but what I realized was peeling the skin and removing the seeds, especially removing the seeds, was becoming really messy. So I started to cut into halves and then steam it. So let's wait for the butternut squash to cook and then I'll show you how to make the pasta sauce.
Ta-da! The butternut squash is all well cooked. As you can see, it is super soft and tender. I'm going to let this cool completely and just scoop the flesh and mash it thoroughly. Here is the mashed butternut squash. You can find some skin here and there, but that's completely fine as it's well cooked. If you don't like or prefer the texture of the skin, you can peel the skin of the butternut squash before steaming it. Once you have the cooked butternut squash, you can make different recipes with it. You know, you can make a creamy soup or mash it further and make it a toddler food or use it for Indian curries, and the options are endless. I have cleaned my instant pot again and I have set it in the saute mode. It's already hot and now I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Here I have 1/4 cup of chopped onion and also 3 garlic cloves chopped. I'm going to add that as well. Mix well and cook for 2 to 3 minutes. Now I'm going to add the entire butternut squash that I mashed. Then I'm going to add 1.5 teaspoon of Italian seasoning. You can use any dried herb combination of your choice. I'm just using the store-bought Italian seasoning mix. Next comes the interesting ingredient. It's the chipotle chili flakes. I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of it. It helps to balance out the sweet flavor of butternut squash, but that's completely optional. Now I'm going to add some salt as well, approximately 1 1/4 teaspoon, and some freshly ground black pepper. As you can see, the sauce is pretty thick. I'm going to add 1/2 cup of water and mix it thoroughly. I'll be adding some more water later as well. You can prepare this sauce as a part of your weekend meal prep also. You can make this sauce well ahead and refrigerate it. And when required, you just need to cook the pasta and add the sauce. I'm going to add 1 more cup of water to bring it to that saucy consistency. Now, instead of water, you can also use vegetable broth. It really adds a nice flavor, but today I'm just going with plain water. Now I'm going to let this simmer for 3 to 4 minutes and that's it. The sauce is done. As you can see, the sauce is now simmering. I'm going to turn off the heat. I like the sauce consistency for my pasta, but you can add more water if needed. If you want to make this into a soup, you can add 2 more cups of vegetable broth and simmer it. For a creamy soup, you can add coconut milk. But I'm not going to do that today. I'm just going to serve it with my penne pasta. If you want to know how to cook pasta in the instant pot, please check the links in the description box.
Thank you folks for watching this video. Please give this recipe a try and let me know your thoughts and feedback. Please like and share this video and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next week with a new recipe. Thank you and see you soon.